Okay, so this is just a short video to show the front of the movement of my Junghans 1928 long case clock. I finally managed to get the taper pins out and oil this thing. So here is it.